How many CPU cores do you think the number one supercomputer in the world has? It's called the Fugaku A64FX. The answer is at the end of the show. I'm Lars Klint, and this week on Azure This Week, I have some Citrix goodness, WebPub and Sub, as well as some serious computing power in the cloud. All coming up now. Citrix has been used for centuries to virtualize desktop environments for large organizations. Okay, maybe not centuries, but a long time. It's one of the industry standards for enabling large, secure, and distributed corporate infrastructures. One of the most popular products is the Virtual Apps and Desktops service, which also allows users to connect to apps and desktop experiences no matter which device they're on. Yeah, the product kind of gave it away. Anyway. And yes, you guessed it, this service is now available on Azure through using a VMware solution. As Microsoft Marketing likes to say, you can lift and shift your vSphere-based Citrix workloads to Azure VMware solution and continue to leverage existing VMware and Citrix tools and expertise for operational consistency. Delicious. Yeah, that did taste like proper marketing speak. Now, this service is now in general availability and combined with the recently announced Azure Virtual Desktop for Azure Stack HCI, Azure now has a great range of desktop as a service products. Yeah, that's the thing. If you'd like to learn more about cloud development with Azure, check out ACG's free plan. It gives you access to free courses and quizzes, plus learning paths and original series content like this one. And you don't need a credit card to sign up. I'll include a link in the description below. The Azure Web Pub Sub is finally in general availability. This is a fully managed WebSocket-based service that lets you easily build real-time web applications like live monitoring dashboards, cross-platform live chat, real-time location on maps, and more. This move to GA is awesome for two reasons. Number one, the SLA for availability is now 99.9%, so you can depend on it for production. And two, there are now many more Azure regions that support the service. And number three, security is vastly improved. Top of the list is Azure Active Directory support to use single sign-on and more. You can also use private endpoints. There are more API endpoints and the Azure CLR now, well, works. On top, Azure has released a bunch of triggers and bindings to use with Azure Functions more easily, and you know I love a fantastic function feature. But there's also integration with other Azure services like Azure Static Web Apps, Azure API Management, Azure Application Gateway, and Azure Monitor. PubSub, try it out today. There's finally another VM for Mark Rusinovich to play Tetris on. The brand new virtual machine series in Azure, the NDMA 100, Version 4 series, featuring NVIDIA A100 Tensor Core 80GB CPU is here. Yes, you heard correctly, 80GB GPU. We can really start mining some serious Bitcoin. Hang on. Oh, they're not for crypto mining. We can now train highly complex machine learning models by using one or more of these new VMs. Yep, you can link up to 8 of them and get this much computing power. RAM available to the virtual machine has also increased to 1,900GB per VM. Woo! That should just about be able to run Chrome with 4 tabs open. After all, it is now part of 4 supercomputers on the top 500 list of such engineering achievements, taking spots 26 to 29. If you want to try out the new VM, it is available on Azure. However, pricing might be an issue. While I can't find any exact cost breakdowns for it, the 40GB version back in June was about $25,000 a month. So don't just spin one up. You didn't pay attention for the whole show, did you? Yeah, you just want the answer for the question at the start. Yeah, I didn't think that one through. Anyway, it is 7,630,848 cores, which is a lot. It's more than 3 times as many as number 2 on the list as well. As we say on the A-Cloud Guru team, when we have to ask the team what the best news story is this week, because someone didn't read up on Citrix products, seek and you shall cloud. So see you next week and keep being awesome, Cloud Gurus.